How's it going, everyone? How's it going, Hector? Dank. Thanks for being here tonight. ECW. Con, how you doing? This is going to be CPU versus CPU matches on the hardest difficulty. Feel free to request a match and stage. Yo, Speed King, how's it going? And 1 second here. All right, let's go.
bask in the glory and adoration that comes with being declared the world's greatest fighter.
Oh, nice. Okay. Out of here. And yeah, feel free to request a match if you guys want. It's been a while since I did a chill stream of this nature. I know Henny Gottslick was requesting me to do one of these, and I told him, yeah, I'm about to do one soon, actually. Actually, I think in the CBS 2, quote unquote Tetris stage, a training stage. Good first round.
That's real kung fu.
And the battle continues. Fight!
Hazanshu! Kikoken!
Yep. Chun versus Raj. I thought it was like Raj. Who's Raj? Wins again. Two close rounds. Zombie Hawk. I wonder if he's gonna show up in the stream or if he's lurking. Versus Sagat. Let's go. ECW Truck Stop. Collins, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Stage fatality, get ran over by a truck. Who's looking forward to Mortal Kombat 12? When is that coming out? And Street Fighter 6 coming out as well? There's another Tekken game too, right?
Fire!
Dang, T-Hawk whoops a got. Okay, Street Fighter 6 has a release date. When is that? Nah, I didn't mean to do that. What present was that, Luz? You do that. Let's go. Oh, close round that time. Stage always reminds me of Hyrule Castle Town at night. This is Gen. Let's go. Shane Tsung or Pai Mei. You gotta have Chun-Li in Japanese. How's it going, X? It's been a while. Stage again, coincidentally. Oh, thanks, X. Appreciate that.
Prepare yourself.
For what? Oh. Oh yeah, Tung Fu Ru. That drunk guy back there, Mr. Leahy.
What will happen now? Fight!
Caffeine power up.
Are you ready for this?
It's the battle of the century. Fight!
That was
I don't know if they have a top five. But this time, I maybe off the top of my head, Ryu, maybe Ken, Bison, and Blanca. Yeah, for me, it was Tuesday. And Chun-Li, maybe it's my top five. Oh, she got stomped.
For my psycho power. Bah, such a
beat. The design for the stage is under construction. Fail. I deserve some constructive criticism for that. Yeah, she got stomped. Is that King Kong in the background? Way in the background? For me, it's Thursday. Henny, you made it. How's it going? Yeah, no problem, Henny. Sounds like Shredder. Feel free to request a match if you like. Cool, X. Ring Rage. I need to look that up. Ryu versus his fangirl. Okay. No, wait, that's not. What's Sakura? Oh. Let's go. Oni. Okay, they'll be next.
The answer lies in the heart of battle.
Pleased to meet you.
Pleased to meet you. You already know him.
The battle has begun. Fight!
You're his number one fan.
Hadouken!
And they met in person before if you played the Street Fighter Alpha games. Man, I need to get those. I need to get Street Fighter Alpha 2 Gold and Street Fighter Alpha 3. I think I have Alpha 3 on the Street Fighter 30th Anniversary Collection on Steam. Pretty cool to stream that at some point. I remember back in the day I had Street Fighter Anniversary Collection for PS1. And I think some of the bonus games I had on there was Street Fighter Alpha 2 Gold and Street Fighter Alpha 3. Or Street Fighter, yeah, I don't think they were bonus games, they're part of the collection. There's the arcade of Super Street Fighter. And then I know for sure Street Fighter Alpha 2 Gold, which was, I think, maybe exclusive in Japan. I might be wrong about that. And then Street Fighter Alpha 3. Zombie, how's it going? Cammy versus her sister, okay. That's how you deal with a stalker, yeah. Sagat versus Chun-Li, okay. Yeah, I like Street Fighter 3, I just wasn't good at it. Man, Ryu stomped his fangirl. Next is Akuma versus Oni. Festival at the ECW Temple.
I am Akuma, and I
will teach you the meaning of ECW.
I shall grind beneath my heel all that exists. The battle has begun. Fight!
Still survives after all that. Stare to the face of death. Survives. And he survives 1,000 deaths. Yo, Lay Monster, how's it going? Did you figure out that issue with Twilight Princess? Oh, yeah, definitely him. I had a crush on Chun-Li when I was a kid. When I was a young teenager. GG. Who was next? Cammy versus, and what's her sister's name? Old Edge, right? Yeah. I could have went that way. DiCaprio. Leonardo DiCaprio?
South America. Cosmic Television. White locale. Chosen.
Target acquired. Beginning mission.
Cammy versus Whammy. Whammy, big bugs, and stop. XSC3 is an old school follower of mine. OG, like 2008 OG. We're all looking forward to Street Fighter 6. Yeah, we'll see about that. At least Sagat versus Chun-Li is next. Let me see. Yep, Yep, Sagat versus Chun-Li is next. Indeed, rest in peace, Bob Saget.
Let's keep it up. Fight!
I'll be rest in peace, Chun-Li, here in a minute. Let's see. Rest in peace, Chun-Li.
Sagat wins. The craziest and
alright, Bruce Lee, let's see, versus Chun-Li, let's go. Right, they weren't thick enough in that match.
It's the battle of the century. Fight!
And that right hand, he got thick. She came at you from the front. Oh! man!
I guess all my training paid off, huh?
Who will emerge victorious? Fight!
Ascension!
Yeah, the fireball spam. Handy God thick. Sounds like I have a lisp. Oh, she did it that time. Man, good fight. GG.
Chun-Li wins. Craziest and wildest fighters have assembled from around the world to join in the fight. But only one will be declared the best.
Nieva, how's it going? Celebrating 1 month of membership. Thank you very much for the support. I really appreciate that. That's how you put butts in the seats, McMahon. Yin Yang twins versus each other. All right, you got it. Man, these alerts with Streamlabs and stuff, I don't know what to do with them. Sometimes they work, sometimes they don't. All right. Yin Yang Twins, let's go. Why are they far apart from each other? Just put them next to each other. Anyway.
Let's get this started.
Yahoo! Oh man, I love a good fight.
The battle has begun. Fight!
Jukebox hero. I don't know all the lyrics, but I remember that song. We gotta keep them separated. Raven coming down the aisle. That was his ECW music too. I didn't understand the lyrics when I first heard it on TV. I thought the lyrics were something like "Watch out for Raven," but then no, it's got to keep them separated from Offspring. I thought, oh, okay. Well, it was Raven's music, and I couldn't hear the lyrics that good over the crowd. I never heard that song before he came out on ECW TV, and I thought the lyrics were "Watch out for Raven" or something like that. I can't believe Jeff did that to Matt. It's actually Matt. Remember that feud they had in 2009? And Matt was like, "Matt loves you, Jeff." Matt loves you. But Jeff still did that, what was it, Swanton Bomb off the top of the ladder through a table? Oh, good round. Look at that, man. They're fighting for the love of their father. No, I'm kidding. Yin Yang twins. Crazy Taxi. I never played that game, so they had that, their music in that game. Nice. Late Monster's raiding me. Nice. Alright, thanks for the raid. I appreciate that. See Vanilla Ice over here versus Yokozuna. Let's go. Hey, what's good, man? Did you get far in your stream? Did you figure out that problem in Twilight Princess? Sunglasses back in his pocket. What was that there? Oh, again. Uh-oh, he's mad. He put his sunglasses back on, I guess. What was that taunt? Man, again. Oh. Man. Vanilla Ice got stomped. They better stop, collaborate, and listen to a new strategy here.
Pick up the pace! Fight! Sonic move! Sonic move!
Sonic move! Oh.
Sonic move!
Oh, he blocked that one. No, not that one. He hopped his classic Street Fighter 2 attire. I never get tired of that. Crazy Taxi, ECW Taxi? Hugh Jackman is God with an Aussie accent. John Belushi, is he Honda? Well, he Honda stomped him, squashed him. Yeah, Yin Yang Twins, that's what XSC3 said. John Belushi versus James Belushi. I'll do a randomized match here. Half pipe, let's go. Sakura versus Rufus. Rufus kind of looks like a guy I know. Please. Time to raise the Rufus. Rufus versus Bob in the Street Fighter Cross Tekken.
Let's get started.
Okay, Hakan versus E Honda's next. Shaka Khan.
Sexy.
thanking Eva for the support. Yeah, they weren't just for gals. Myers just beat up Winona Ryder. And Micah Myers gained a lot of weight. Yeah, that's true, Danny. I'm not reading all that. Oh, I thought you meant the murderer from Halloween. Why do you just say fat bastard? I know, that's what I'm thinking. Like the murderer? Michael Myers from Halloween? I don't see it at all. What are you talking about? Icon versus E Honda. Oreo coaster. He thinks he's slick. Any god slick? Let's go. I love the music in the stage. His outfit. Man. He's wearing a rope for an outfit. Cut him some slack. Looks like he's slacking here. Just trying to squeeze out of that. Slip out of that. I think it's one of the robberies in this game.
Looks like it's time to oil up.
Pick up the pace! Fight! Slave!
You will pay!
Ha!
Wonder will it come back there? Will it be time for an oil change?
Who will emerge victorious? Fight!
Why, you
here we go. Down seems just do his yoga fire and just set him on fire. I mean, like, permanently? Yeah, here we go. How about Ryu versus Evil Ryu next? An ECW shower cap. ECW Jungle. Love this music. No, right? I have no heart. I'm evil. Sure you can.
This time, victory is mine.
Pick up the pace! Fight!
Sure you can! Hadouken! Hadouken! Chuck it! Hadouken!
Good triumphs over evil. ECW Airfield.
Small airfield. Destination confirmed.
You look like you're in good shape.
You ready for this?
Let's get started! Fight!
Will she be the judge, jury, and executioner in this level, on this fight? My boy Dudley, let's go. Smug. Dudley's pretty smug.
Survival of the fittest on a global scale. Who among the challengers will make it to the top?
ECW wrestling match here. Let's go. Welcome back, Lee. Aaron. Aaron Moore. Man, perfect.
Let's keep it up.
That sure said perfect right there. Stomp. Usually he does the stomping.
Zangief wins. The world's fiercest fighters await. Will you be the last warrior standing?
The ECW Temple.
Old Temple. Your destiny will be determined here.
Yes, that's right. Understood.
Mission start.
PSVR 2 is failing. What is that? PlayStation Virtual Reality 2? Never even heard of that.
Try getting a real job.
Will the tide of battle turn?
Full throttle!
world's fiercest fighter of the week.
All right, Rey Mysterio versus Vega. Let's go.
Yo, cruise ship stern. Business will fly at this location.
It's super dynamic cooking time.
You'll be seeing red by the time I'm done with you.
Let's get started! Fight!
Savio Vega wins.
It's survival of the fittest on a global scale. Who among the challengers will make it to the top?
I haven't seen Ken fight yet. Surprised we haven't. Versus Abel. Is he able to win? We'll see. ECW Distillery.
Historic Distillery. The stage of battle is set.
I'm ready for you. Bring it on.
Let's begin.
The battle has begun. Fight!
Hadouken! Shoryuken!
he got disabled there.
That's right.
Let's keep it up. Fight!
I don't get it.
Abel got pwned.
Ken wins. The curtain is raised on the world's most extreme fighting tournament. Who will walk away victorious?
Mega Dan, let's go.
East Asia's deserted temple. Fists will fly at this location.
It's showtime!
Hope you're ready for a beating.
The battle has begun. Fight!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Man, Dan has no rhythm.
What will happen now? Fight!
No, no way!
The world's fiercest fighters await. Will you be the last warrior standing?
The Blast Furnace from Metal Gear Solid.
Blast Furnace. Fight locale chosen.
You ready for this?
I'll show you just how strong I am!
Let's get started! Fight!
Go get it!
down to this. Fight!
GG.
Adon wins.
I work with a guy named Adon. Adon versus Sagat next. Hey Lockers, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you. How you doing? I'm doing pretty good. Yeah, this is a good game. Versus Seagal on the ECW airfield.
Africa, small airfield. Destination confirmed.
commence the attack!
Mission start.
The battle has begun! Fight!
Not yet, you got one more round. Oh, I'm not playing. This is CPU versus CPU, where viewers can feel free to request a match and stage. Just watching the CPU go at it in the hardest difficulty. Power Rangers? Well, we're going to the third round here. I would love to see Guile versus Johnny Cage. They both love to wear their sunglasses, apparently. GG. Cody fight. Just escaped from Shawshank Prison versus, let's see here. We haven't seen Gokin fight yet. Let's go with him. Oh, no. These type of streams, I usually let the CPU face each other and just watch. It can be fun to do a chill stream like that. I love to do fighting games and wrestling games sometimes like this on CPU fighting each other on the hardest difficulty to see, just to watch the outcome of the matches, let the viewers request a match or whatnot. And yeah, it's it can be pretty fun. Sometimes I don't want to play when I stream, I just want to chill. When I stream, I do a chill stream and watch the CPU go at it, chill and talk with you guys, let you guys request a match or stage. Sometimes I do that in wrestling games as well. Can be pretty fun. ECW Andy Dufresne was the first round.
You cannot stop me.
Yo. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Retro Gaming Rich. Blanca versus Mikado, yep. Is this Rich, GMC, or someone else? One second. Thank you, Retro Gaming Rich, for the subscription. Let's go. So, Blanca versus Mikado next. Let's go. Yeah, Mikado hasn't fought yet in this stream, so let's go. Volcanic Rim, how apropos, because this battle's about to erupt. I was wondering if this same Rich that I know, GMC or someone else. Oh, okay, so this is a different Rich apparently. Yeah, I like the name. Yeah, the Lawnmower Man, right? Yeah. Welcome to the stream and thank you for subscribing. Good round right there. Guys, feel free to request a match if you like. We haven't seen Rose fight yet. Who else have we not seen? We haven't seen Dowsing, so we'll go with him.
Yeah.
guide him where? Alright, there we go.
You go!
Have you heard?
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
Huh? Are you alright?
You'll go first!
Yes, indeed, check out Laymonster. He designed my overlay here, and he designed my alerts as well. Awesome designer if you want a custom overlay. Seen Ibuki fight next, or haven't fought yet. Boy Dudley, oh, this is gonna be a good match.
Ibuki on the scene.
Well then, let's begin.
Who will emerge a champion? Fight!
Yeah, I know, right? Alright, cool, Rich. Capri versus Bison be next.
There's no need to block
it. Dudley for punch out.
Are you ready? Fight!
Rarely do you see Bison without his hat. Reminds me, why should you never play poker in the jungle? Too many cheetahs. Alright guys, so that was the last match of the evening. I'm going to have to call it quits here for tonight. Pretty good 2 hours. Yeah, take that joke, please. I took it from somewhere else. Yeah, so it was fun to chill stream this game tonight. I appreciate you guys' support. And yeah, I haven't done a chill stream in a while. It's really been a while since I've done a chill stream. I've been wanting to do it for a while now. And yeah, and this game in particular I was going to do next, but Henny Godslick really wanted me to do it also. So I said, alright, let's do a chill stream soon. So yeah, go ahead and take that joke. That's a funny joke I heard a while back. Alright guys, so that is it. Thank you very much for joining tonight. I appreciate you chilling for this chill stream. I am out of here, guys. Thanks again, Rich, for the subscription. Everybody else for their support. And yes, I am out of here. Have a good night, guys. I'm Ron Moore. God bless and take care.